In this day and age, we're so used to next day shipping or even the same day shipping. You want your products fast. You want prototypes fast. Here at Athena 3D, if we can focus more on our customers rather than the actual back end of processing the part or even just taking off a build plate, that is a higher value to me.
Athena is an additive manufacturing service bureau where we print parts on demand as our customers request them from us. In a service bureau type environment, we are running multiple printers all at one time. But when that print stops at 2 o'clock in the morning, we don't have anyone here. It takes one person a significant amount of time to change a printer over. And when you start to scale and you have 2 printers, 3 printers, 4 printers, 8 printers, 16 printers, that becomes exponential at that point. And that's where automation comes into play. It's a really intelligent robot. What happens is we'll tell the printer to actually start to print to the specs that we've designated in Eiger. When it's done printing, that robot will then go in and take that bed out of the printer and it will place it into a rack in an open space. That robot will then go and pick up a clean bed, place it in the printer, and then the API will then tell the printer to start the next print. And this can all happen at 3 o'clock in the morning, which is so cool. The robot is actually picking and placing beds up off of the Markforged printers that are printing Markforged parts, and the robot itself is using Markforged parts on its end effectors. The mount that actually goes between the 80-20 rail and the robot itself is Onyx part. We also have an end effector that has Kevlar fused inside of that part, which helps give it a little bit more rigidity.
Markforged has really changed the industry with regards to what you can do with parts. Adding in continuous strands of carbon fiber or any type of fiber reinforcement inside the part, that's really what makes the difference.
There are parts that actually interact with the build plate. Those are Onyx parts as well and have fiber inside of them. This is the stylus that actually sits on the end effector. We printed this on an Onyx one. It acts like a finger, so that way it can interact with the touchscreen on the Onyx one to tell it that the bed is clear. Yeah, it's a really cool part.
We actually have the capability of changing the parts on the robot to help us when we scale. If a new printer comes out, if we add more printers, it allows us to scale with ease.
The automation assists us in creating a truly lights out manufacturing environment where we can leave at 5 o'clock at night and come back the next day and have parts ready for us to process. It's just neat to work around.
It's made a huge difference in our operations. We're actually able to pump out almost twice as many parts. We're looking at a 40% increase in utilization of our technology. That's major. We are able to get our technicians to do higher level ways of thinking or tasks.
Automation will allow that technician to not only service the equipment, but also to work on other things that are more aligned to what a technician needs to do, such as doing quality control, maintaining other equipment, or post-processing parts.
And with that on demand, the biggest value that we're seeing is our customers are getting their parts faster. They're getting more parts faster too. They're getting that quality that they know and love from these Markforged printers at a faster rate and at higher volumes that they've never seen before.